With a whirl and a flash, Mickey reappeared in the clearing with the playing card. And much to his relief, he was back to his own size, too. After a short flight, Mickey was back in the haunted forest, but this time with a playing card. Mickey'd succeeded, though not without getting a bit turned around. As Mickey swung past the giant carved duck, he remembered Donald's advice on adventures. Never have them.